Meanwhile, accessing mental health care will be easier for some at a Waterbury residential care home. According to the Washington County Mental Health Services, for the first time, the building is fully compliant with the Americans with Disabilities Act. Now, anyone with a wheelchair is able to get into the building without help. We're told the American Rescue Plan Act money was used to make this possible, and that 18 other community services agencies are making improvements to their buildings.